Good evening, guys, and today I'll be teaching you to count 1 to 10 in 5 different languages. So, first language is the English, and then Tagalog, and then Pampango, and then Arabic, and then the last one is Spanish. So let's start with number 1. So 1 in English and in Tagalog is isa. In Pampango it's metong. In Arabic it's wahid. And in Spanish, uno. You got it? So number 2 in English, number 2. In Filipino Tagalog it's dalawa. In Pampango, adwa. And in Arabic, itinin. And in Spanish, dos. Okay? The next one is number 3. 3 in English, in Tagalog, it's tatlo. In Pampango, it's atlo. And in Arabic, talata. And in Spanish, tres. And then let's proceed to number 4. 4 in English, in Tagalog it's apat. Apat. So in Pampango it's apat also. It's the same. And in Arabic, arba. Arba. In Spanish, it's cuatro. Okay, now it's number 5. 5 in English. In Tagalog it's lima. In Pampango, it's the same, lima. And in Arabic, khamsa. And in Spanish, cinco. Okay, next is number 6. 6 in English, in Tagalog, anim. In Pampango, anam. In Arabic, sita. And in Spanish, seis. Okay, next is number 7, the lucky number 7. In English it's 7. In Tagalog, pito. Pito is the same in Pampango, pito. In Arabic, saba. Saba. In Spanish, siete. Okay, next is walo. In English it's 8. In Tagalog is walo. Same in Pampango, it's walo. In Arabic, tamaña. And in Spanish, ocho. And then, the number 9. 9 in Tagalog is siam. In Pampango, it's the same, siam. In Arabic, tisa. And in Spanish, nueve. And then, last but not the least, number 10. In Tagalog is sampu. In Pampango, apulo. In Arabic, asara. And in Spanish, diez. I hope you learned something, and good night.